grinding away in here thinking, when will a pink skin come and dance with me? Let's dance! We will blanket you with arrows, skewer you with swords, run you through with spears. Then, we're going to get nasty! We're already tight as a bowstring. Can you feel it?
Don't listen to him. Listen to me. This is what we've trained for. This is why we're here.
Calling. It's getting so we can carve a pink skin on the regular. Come on, let's get him! No, no, baby! We're not cremating me!
Fire! Take cover! God.
getting started.
Even as we battle, know this. I will suffer more pain than you can possibly fathom. The tower's armor will see to that.
He's acting brave! Kill him!
About you,
delicious,
beating.
I'm glad you made it this far. I get to see the suffering in your eyes up close.
If it is pain you seek, then you're in luck.
What needs doing?
Appreciate it.
My brothers will be back to rip this fortress from your hands.
Talion held back the forces of darkness for decades. But the Dark Lord's ring had a will of its own.
It is over.
Talion finally fell and joined the Nine. In the years that followed, the One Ring was found. The newest of the Nazgul traveled with his brothers to the Shire in pursuit of the new Ringbearer. And then, after decades of war, darkness gave way to light. A new fellowship. And an unlikely hero. Death came. Death to Sauron. Death to his dominion. And death to Talion. Who walked out of darkness and found freedom.
Crushed, fallen.